elementary school?
Yeah, Bill.
Well, I didn't know you draw. You're a pretty good drawer.
Thank you. You're a pretty good drawer yourself, too.
Thanks, sir.
Hiya, Philip.
Do you hear some bell?
Hello.
Hello.
Are you sure you didn't hear an umbrella?
Yeah, sure.
I'm in the scorekeeper station.
What?
Hello. You weren't dreaming. I know how many scoring violations you have.
How many?
23, about to make it 24.
Well, you can't judge me.
I wasn't judging you, I just said you had 24.
Well, it's just that math is just really hard and I'm just really struggling with getting a lot of them wrong. I'm just really frustrated here.
If I were you, I'd tell the teacher.
But if I tell the teacher, what if I get in trouble?
He knows how many you've made wrong.
No, he doesn't.
Well,
so Bob, if you were in my shoes, what would you do?
I would tell the teacher. Honesty is the best policy.
You know what? You're right, Bob. No, for a huge talking piece of wood, you're actually pretty wise.
That's what everyone says.
Mr. Castanon, I'm really sorry, but I've made a lot of scoring violations, and it's just that math is really hard, and I've been really struggling. But a wise person told me that I need to tell the truth.
It's okay, Phil. Thank you for being honest. The Lord really likes honesty. Anyway, who's this wise person you were talking about?
I know this may sound crazy, but it was the score station. His name is Bob, and apparently he's been here since 1932.
Oh, yeah. Bob? You didn't know he was there?
How do you know about Bob?
Everybody knows about Bob.